Hi friends, welcome back to the new series JavaScript 0 to Hero. In this series, I'm explaining all the basic concepts in JavaScript. In this video, I'm going to talk about functions in JavaScript. A JavaScript function is a block of code designed to perform a particular task. We have already used few predefined functions like string, number, etc. while learning data type conversion. I'm going to show another predefined function we often use, console.log function. This is used to print something in the console. We mostly use this for debugging our applications. Let me have one console.log so I can see this. Assume I have to print something like this. Now, if I want to print the same again, I need to copy and paste the code again. Here we can use function to reuse the code. A function can be created using the function keyword followed by a name for the function. Let me give it as my first function, and then followed by an opening and closing parenthesis, followed by an opening and closing curly braces. Now I can move this code inside these braces. We call this as a block of code. So our function is ready. Now I can use the function to print this. But if I execute, we cannot see anything. To use the function, I need to call it first. A function can be called using its name followed by opening and closing parentheses. Now we can see it is getting executed. If I want to print it twice, I can simply call it again. Okay, before moving to the next, let me introduce another concept, comments in JavaScript. When we create a function or when we write some code, it is recommended to write some description, so that other people can understand what the function or the code is going to do. Even it will be helpful to you when you see the code after some days. So we can use comments for that purpose. There are two types of comments in JavaScript: single line comments, multi-line comments. I can use a single line comment using double forward slashes. Let me add a comment to my function. If you have not added the forward slashes, JavaScript engine will consider this as code and it will try to execute and throw error. But when we add the slashes, it will consider this as comment and won't execute. And if I want to comment many lines, I can use multi-line comment. To use multi-line comment, I need to use forward slash followed by asterisk in the start and asterisk followed by forward slash in the end. Let me show how I can comment this entire function and function call. Okay, coming back to function concept. Let me show you another example. I want to create a function to greet someone. Let me create it. And let me call the function. So now we can see hello Ram. But it would be good if there is an option to reuse the function for other users. Yes, there is an option. We can have a parameter in function. And I can use this inside like this. So now, while calling the function, I can pass the value for the name. This is called argument. And a function can have multiple parameters. Let me show you. I'm going to create another function in which I need to add two numbers. For that, I have two parameters separated by commas. And inside the function, let me have a console.log to show the result. And then let me call the function with two numbers as arguments. Now we can see the result. Your function can also return something. In this add function, instead of printing it inside, we can return the result using return keyword. And we can use a variable to get this result like this. If I print this, we can see the result. These are all about functions for now. If you like this video, please subscribe and support me. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.